Sandra is die een wat ek gekies het omdat sy 'n kans verdien, want sy is ook 'n enkel ma wat 'n dogtertjie met skool toe stuur en 'n dak oorlik op moet hou.
I actually told myself that I'm doing this for the person who nominated me. I don't want to disappoint that person.
The people around me, they really appreciate what I'm doing. So it feels good to be helping someone who cannot help themselves.